You want it all. You want to live at home outside the US, but you also want to watch all of the latest American movies and TV shows. Well, what if I didn't tell you that you're a selfish shit and that what you want is actually possible? Yeah, today you can be in two places at once. And I'm not talking about straddling the state line like in A Walk to Remember. Though that was adorable. No, I'm talking about getting a VPN, or virtual private network. A VPN makes your IP address look like you're anywhere in the world that you want, so that you can watch anything in the world that you want. It's secure, affordable, easy to install, powers super fast streaming speeds, and makes endlessly staring into the eyes of a high-quality Mandy Moore a reality. Hey, I'm Rennie, and welcome to VPN Mentor, your source for everything VPN. Today, we'll be reviewing NordVPN. With more than 8 million users and thousands of servers in 60 plus countries worldwide. Damn. And I thought Regina George was popular. I mean, just look at Google Trends. NordVPN is axe-kicking competitor VPN ass for the past 2 years. And that includes Hide My Ass, which is a very real VPN. And it's very real name. So you would think it would be a closer competition. What's making NordVPN so popular? Why is it everyone's first pick? And is it really worth it? Now, let's take a look at how NordVPN scores with VPN Mentor. For ease of use, we're giving it a 5 out of 5. Yes, it's actual perfection. For one thing, it's super easy to download and install, like even if your name is Grandpa Joe and you've never installed anything in your life. Its map interface makes it easy to select servers in different countries, making you a citizen of the world. Yet, it has a quick connect option that automatically connects you to the closest server, so that you can stay lazy. With only one account, you can use it on up to 6 devices at the same time, and even more browser extensions. And it features a variety of customer support options, including 24/7 live chat support and lots of guides and tutorials. I would know.
Okay, but what's a server?
For streaming, we're giving NordVPN a 5 out of 5. It bypasses the trickiest VPN blocks to access Netflix US and more than 100 other heavily guarded streaming services, including HBO Go, Hulu, and BBC iPlayer. Hello, Binge Fest! And when you encounter a geo-blocked website, it has this awesome smart play tech that automatically switches you to a server that can unblock it, so you don't need to manually change your settings. For speed, we're giving NordVPN a 4.5 out of 5.
Ooh.
Speed loss is unavoidable when using a VPN because data needs to travel super far to reach the server. Yet, with NordVPN, you don't notice the slowdown. Real life magic. Well, unless you're in a small remote country, in which case, sucks to be you. Its smart play tech offers a super smooth, buffer-free streaming experience, unlike other VPNs we've tested that almost broke our computers. Okay, fine, we almost broke our computers in frustration. If you're experiencing ISP throttling or using a congested network, you might even gain speed when connected to NordVPN. For servers, NordVPN gets a 5 out of 5. NordVPN operates thousands of servers in over 60 locations, with almost 2,000 in the US alone, and counting. This means that no matter where you are, there is always a server close by. It's like you're never alone. NordVPN is badass and even works in China, if installed before you get there. Yeah, bypasses the Great Firewall of China and everything, so that you can talk freely about the things that matter, like doggies. It automatically selects the best server for your needs, it recommends specialized servers depending on those needs, and it's easy to switch between servers. It even has designated specialty P2P servers that allow you to access torrent sites from anywhere in the world, while keeping you anonymous and safe. But torrenting isn't legal everywhere, and VPN Mentor does not condone illegal activity, unless it's to download Harry Potter. Kidding. You don't even have to do that because you can watch it on Netflix France. What up? You're welcome. For data security, we're giving NordVPN a 5 out of 5. NordVPN offers 2048-bit encryption, which is what armies and governments use to protect their most sensitive data. So rest assured, no one's finding out about your addiction to anime romance fantasy. It's an open source VPN, which is recognized industry-wide as the most secure VPN encryption protocol. It's been through several high-profile audits to ensure its effectiveness. NordVPN's double VPN feature encrypts your internet traffic twice by sending your data through two different servers, Mary-Kate and Ashley. Kidding. And the built-in CyberSec feature is one of NordVPN's most impressive. It detects and blocks ads, including pop-ups on streaming sites and ads on YouTube videos, including the ones you can't skip that bring you a lifetime of pain in 30 seconds. I know you know what I'm talking about. It also blocks malware, DDoS attacks, and botnet control. NordVPN also supports additional security protocols, including IKEv2 and IPsec, but they need to be set up manually. And it offers protection against DNS and IP leaks, meaning it doesn't leak the names of websites you're trying to reach, or your original IP address, so you can watch octopus porn in peace. For anonymity, NordVPN scores a 5 out of 5. It has a strict no-logging policy, meaning it doesn't log any identifiable user information or data, so your privacy is assured. And with NordVPN being based in Panama, it isn't subject to 14i's jurisdiction, so your data is never stored or shared with other governments, so you control with a clear conscience. NordVPN also has an Onion over VPN feature, which makes it compatible with Tor networks, all while ensuring your ISP stays in the dark. For reliability, we're giving NordVPN a 5 out of 5. It automatically selects the best encryption settings for your needs, and its automatic kill switch offers multiple settings. In the rare case when your VPN connection drops, you can choose if you want it to instantly disconnect from the internet or just shut down certain apps. Ugh, I wish I had an automatic kill switch for another kind of leak. Too much. For an extra fee, you can get your own dedicated IP for whenever you connect through VPN. This is awesome for anyone living between two countries and will keep your online banking secure. Looking for a deal? Check our coupon page for tons of discounts on VPN providers, updated daily. Press show code to reach each provider's pricing page, where you can buy the plan of your choice and pay with your preferred payment method. Unless you prefer PayPal. Yeah, I know, no PayPal. NordVPN stopped working with PayPal, so PayPal can't tell if you're using a VPN, which is nice for security, but I wanna pay with a click. I've already subscribed, cause I'm cool. So I can show you how Nord's app works. Under settings, you can see its features: CyberSec, Auto Connect, Startup on Boot, and the kill switch. Under My Account, you can see basic information about your account and subscription. And back at the Servers section, we can see two subsections. Specialty Servers list servers optimized for a certain need, like P2P or double VPN. But bear in mind that some are premium ones and cost extra, like dedicated IP. Down the list, we see all servers sorted by country. Scroll through them or use the search bar to search for a specific name and then select your choice by simply clicking on it, and you'll connect automatically. And now for the test. First, I check my IP address and measure the local connection performance without a VPN. Here in Tel Aviv, my speed test results are about 49 megabytes per second for download and about 3 megabytes per second for upload with 6 milliseconds ping. I search for one of the greatest reality shows in the history of mankind. Duh, Inside the Factory. Even though I already know it's geo-restricted from all the times I searched for it fruitlessly in my pre-VPN days. And sure enough, nothing comes up. Now, let's see how this goes with my VPN turned on. I select and connect to a UK-based server and run the IP address and network performance checks one more time. All's good in the hood for IP, and the speed test results this time are about 45 megabytes per second for download and 2.5 megabytes per second upload with 53 milliseconds ping. Gorgeous. I sign in, open the BBC iPlayer site, and da-da-da-da-da-da! Brits are on my screen talking about pizza, and all is good in the world. And if you run into any issues, make sure to try different browsers or servers. And if you're on Internet Explorer, I have nothing to say to you except don't do that. Now to test the app on yourself. Search for it on Play Store and install it. Sign into your account and scroll through servers sorted by country. Press the Settings button on the right to pinpoint the servers and their locations more precisely, and the Settings menu on the left to see your account info and features. Now let's test it, y'all! First, I run the IP and speed tests on my local connection without my VPN turned on. And lo and behold, I'm basically getting the same speed as before. 49 megabytes per second for download and 3.5 megabytes per second for upload with a ping of 10 milliseconds. Cool. I run the BBC iPlayer app, but I have to be in the UK or pronounce it scone in order to stream anything. Yeah, people don't know that. But I am just not willing to do that because it is scone, right? Going back to the NordVPN app, I search for a UK-based server and connect after getting the necessary approvals to run the VPN on my phone. I run the IP address and speed checks again. And shazam, the speeds are fast and furious. Ping is 44 milliseconds and download is 46 point whatever megabytes per second and about 3 megabytes per second for upload. I head back to iPlayer and refresh the page and voila, no issues streaming Mayans MC, an American show about a Latino family on a British network. I know, so international. No buffering or stuttering whatsoever. Glorious! If you have issues and need help from NordVPN or have any questions for them, make sure to check their support page and contact them. There's a shortcut on the app. Want to know more about NordVPN? Head to our review page linked in the video description, where you can find all the deets on their service, including expert reviews, ratings, and comparisons with other VPN providers. In terms of pricing, NordVPN is super affordable, as are a variety of payment options. And a 30-day money-back guarantee are available. Minus the PayPal, okay. But also, sneaky devils, NordVPN has actually hidden their discounts. That's what happens when you realize you're cool. Ugh. They have two prices, one for first-time site visitors and another for users they can tell need a little more convincing. Fortunately for you, I'm a really good friend. Just check the link in the description below for a shortcut to NordVPN's discount page. You can save a few bucks and thank me by liking this video and subscribing to our channel. Our final verdict? We rank NordVPN first out of more than 300 VPNs reviewed on our site. It's got it all. It's fast, secure, easy to use. It can unblock almost anything on the web. It has servers all over the world, and it's reasonably priced. If you're looking for a reliable VPN, NordVPN is for you. And if you're not looking for a reliable VPN, then I don't know how or why you've reached the end of this video, but I am impressed at your ability to waste time. Respect.